You know, regardless of all the bullshit, still made me who I am. Yo. How do I fix my mouth to say I'm sorry? And all we saw were the flashing lights, the tire marks and the body parts by the traffic lights. The sweat from his mother's brow, the sense of disbelief and all the grief that you suffer to lose your oldest child. The stone walls and the phone calls of pity. The faux pas and the four walls that fall on the city. The flocks of family members that send you their best regards. And the faith you can't escape, yet it's got you questioning God. Like, how do we find ourselves here? What do we represent for? How do we wipe the slate clear? What do we do to ensure the in-stores a bit more? Atonement or resentful? How do you look at the dudes in the face them bullets were probably meant for? Mentors are useless. The police are spiteful. One less to stress about. They sentiments delightful. A pipe full of candy that comes in handy. How niggas eat more than just me rapping. This really happened on Fleming Street. I said it's more than just me rapping. This really happened on Fleming Street. It's where the killers meet. It's where the dealers be. More than niggas scrapping, they really clapping to fucking eat. You ain't gotta listen, you ain't gotta know me. This is how it's been, how it's always gonna be. This is how it is, it's forever gonna be. Forever gonna be. How do you take advantage when you young and wild, running foul and careless? Fuck what they was yelling, rebelling against our parents. Moved away in high school, though I choose to wallow. Till a shy dude that I knew came to my school with a rallo. And said they started shooting instead of fighting. Started to heighten, writing it down in my mental journal. External likeness of my father made it harder, though the harshness had me bothered. I was caught up, I was brought up, never to follow. And how do you leave the place you love? How do you find your solace? How do you take advantage of living a life of carnage? Harness started hailing despair, yelling you seldom prepared, smelling the airs, how the hell is this fair? And niggas still moving powder rock, every hour cowards pop. That's the reason my city's known for liquor stores and flower shops. The same block where them little niggas and killers meet. More than just a fraction, this really happened on Fleming Street. I said it's more than just me rapping, this really happened on Fleming Street. It's where the killers meet, it's where the dealers be. More than niggas scrapping, they really clapping to fucking eat. You ain't gotta listen, you ain't know me. This is how it's been, how it's always gonna be. This is how it is, it's forever gonna be. Forever gonna be. Yeah. And I overheard the screams from the front room, was listening by the hallway. An argument to determine where we would all stay. My mother wants to leave the hood, she set us all to blame. My father wants to stay, cause he's not accustomed to change. We need time to save, and you always ready to spend. She said, what about your son? What if something happens to him, huh? Could you forgive yourself just knowing what was lacking? That's all she needed to say. The next day we started packing. Packing up our sorrows, packing up a carload. Packing up our yesterdays and looking towards tomorrow. And although I'm grown, it still hurts and it shows. I can never turn my back, it's the only home that I know. So what's happening, lil cuz? I'm still in deep shock. We came a long way from playing by that green box, the same spot where them older niggas and killers meet. You left us all, but your spirit is still on Fleming Street. You left us all, but your spirit is still on Fleming Street. It's where the killers meet, it's where the dealers be. More than niggas rapping, it's really happening on Fleming Street.